shark said, "Okay, okay, please." Emoins started saying, "You know, it's simple now. I always boil myself in the water, in the boiling water, and my flesh is so sweet that it so automatically becomes sweet, tasty." The bush rat asked, "How do you do this?" The bat said, "I will show you. Show it." He went in, got a pot of warm water and kept it in front of the bush rat and told, "It is boiling water." The bat tricked him. He got a pot of warm water and told, "It is boiling water." Naughty bat. Then the bat immediately jumped into the warm water. Plump! And came out again. When the soup was brought, it was as tasty. The bush rat said, "Thank you, dear friend." He then rushed to his house and told his wife, "Wife, today I am going to make a soup like the bats. Please go and boil some water for me." The bush rat ordered. The wife went in, got a pot of boiling water and kept it in front of the bush rat. The bush rat immediately jumped into the boiling water and of course shouted with pain, "Help! Help! Help!" His wife immediately rushed and pulled him out, but he was severely injured. His wife became very angry and reported the matter to the king. "King, because of the bat, my husband has injured himself. Please go and get the bat. He has to be made a prisoner." The king said, "Okay, I will get the bat and make him a prisoner." He called for his soldiers. "Soldiers, come over here." The soldiers came to the king and asked, "What happened, sir?" The king said, "Go and get the bat. He has to be made a prisoner." Not only soldiers, but everyone turned out to catch the bat. The bat was now scared. He hid behind the bush. He waited and waited and waited till it became dark. He came out, took his food, and went in back. In the morning, he waited